Why chat alone doesn't cut it? Someone asked me, is this going to be an appointment setting course? Not really, because the skill of typing itself is insufficient. You know what I'm saying? The words itself is insufficient. It's kind of like in my 20s, I was a lot on all those like dating apps, and when I didn't believe in myself, when I didn't have the confidence in my own value, you could have given me the best script from the best dating coaches, and I would type it and it would not work because the words itself is insufficient. They're just words. You know, what backs the words up? What supports the word? What makes the words count? There are some business owners that they're like, I'm tired. I want to hire a setter. I can understand, right? But is it truly time to hire a setter? Is your business mature to the point where you are truly ready for a setter? And then your question is, what do you mean, Sean, by ready? What do you mean, ready, not ready? Do you have a validated offer? Does your offer sell? Do you have client results? Have you set yourself? Have you booked calls yourself as the business owner? Does your machine work? Do people want what you have? Have they bought it? Have you gotten at least 5, 10 people on calls? Have you closed them? Are they happy clients? Because if fundamentally nobody wants your offer, hiring a seller is not going to solve it. Your seller is going to be very frustrated because they message people, they have the best words. They have the best script. And I can see some sellers that I coach are working every day, working really hard. But people just don't reply. It's because your machine doesn't work and you're not ready to hire a seller. You have not validated all the parts of your machine. So you cannot outchat fundamental problems. This is not easy to accept. It's not easy to admit, but someone has to say it, because if the fundamentals are not dialed and you thinking, okay, you know what? We're going to cold call people every day, 1,000 dials. We're going to force outbound and I'm going to push all my sellers to get the numbers. Why you want to do that for your team? This will only damage yourself, damage your machine. And yes, if you make 1,000 dials, it's true. A percentage are going to convert. A percentage are going to buy. But if that's your preference, go ahead and be the best outbound specialist that you can. I would say, personally, for me, as someone who has lived through the whole thing, that's not, like, as a seller, that's not a team I want to work in. As a closer, that's not a team I want to work in. Even as a business owner, that's not how I want to build my machine. It's not sustainable. It's not built on what I call the inbound content formula. And it's not even my whole philosophy of selling. That I believe that if I sell, I should not have to chase and force and push, right? The best products, the best marketing, the best sales pipeline, a significant portion of it is usually inbound. And you've got to know how to structure your business so that the flow turns from outbound to inbound. We're still going to do a little bit of outbound, but it's not the way you think. And we're going to turn them all inbound so that what? Your seller is extremely happy. They have meat to eat. Your closer is extremely happy. They have meat to eat. And you, as the business owner, you have a very happy and congruent team because the flow is aligned with everyone. Even your clients are going to be happy swimming towards you.